ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोग्रामिंग कॉन्सेप्ट्स कंटेन फोर मेजर कॉन्सेप्ट्स, यस
abstraction, encapsulation, inheritance, and polymorphism.
Yes, absolutely. Okay. So Java supports abstraction, encapsulation, inheritance, polymorphism. These are the main concepts Java supports. Come to the very first concept called abstraction. What is abstraction? What is abstraction? So abstraction is the quality of dealing with the ideas rather than events. That means abstract means we provide the very high level details. We don't reveal the internal details or the minute details of the class. So abstraction in Java basically hides irrelevant details and irrelevant details and expose only relevant details. That is nothing but abstraction in a Java. In most of the object-oriented programming concepts, abstraction is a process of hiding the implementation details from the user. Example, we have a car. We know how to use the car, but we don't know how gear system works and what are the technicalities behind in manufacturing a car. That means we are basically hiding the implementation of details from the user. Only the functionality will be provided to the user. So at the end of the day, user will have the information on what the object does, instead of how it does it. Okay. So example, abstract classes. Abstract is a keyword we declare in creating abstract classes. Okay, I will explain what is abstract classes later. Abstract classes may or may not contain abstract methods. For example, abstract class, how to create abstract class? We will simply use a keyword called abstract class. Name of the class is bank. Okay. Public.
Okay.
Static. Void. Void.
Static void.
Payments.
Okay.
Payments. Okay. Public. Void. Issue. Checkbook. Public. Void. Cards. Public. Void loans. So what it means, what is this? Ideally, if you create a class, we will implement the methods also, but do you have any implementation here? Do you find any kind of implementation here?
No,
nothing. See, we have nothing. Created an object. We have created a class. Yes. Inside a class, we have a methods, payments, issue checkbook, yes. Cards and loans. This is nothing but a signature of a method. This is nothing but a signature. Okay, method. We don't have implementation, we have only signature of a method. Okay. So, do you know the details of the person just looking at the signature? See, you have a checkbook, you have signed the checkbooks and hand over it to the bank. Does bank know what type of person you are by looking at the signature? Banks doesn't know, right? We can't judge the people by looking at the signature. Similarly, signature is nothing but an abstract method. We don't know the implementation. We have only the signature will be there. Similarly, for abstract class also, it is a signature of the class. We don't have implementation. Class. Okay. So if a class has at least one abstract method, then the class must be declared as abstract. So one more advantage with abstract class, we can also have a concrete methods, public, void, display. Amount. display amount. Okay, inside display amount. So I'm just printing a system dot out dot println of okay balance amount. See, so what is this method? This is a concrete method. Concrete method. So this method has implementation, right? See, this is the implementation system dot out dot println of balance underscore amount. This is a concrete method. How can you say it's a concrete method? This method has an implementation. That's why we call this as a abstract, concrete method. If a class is declared as abstract, it cannot be instantiated. If you create an object, if you create a class with abstract keyword, we can't create an instance. Okay? To use an abstract class, you must have to inherit from other class. Then only we can implement those abstract methods. Otherwise, we can't implement abstract methods in an abstract class. If you inherit an abstract class, you have to provide implementation to all the abstract methods. So basically, what is the advantage of abstraction? What is the use of abstraction? What is the method of abstraction?
Repeat.
So abstraction is hiding the details, hiding the irrelevant details and showing only the relevant details. Only showing the relevant details. That is all about the abstraction.
It was avoid repeating the details.
Correct. Hope you are clear now what is abstraction. If you have any question, just let me know. I can explain once again.
If it is possible, can you explain in Telugu, sir, once?
Sure.
I think it's